lettuce and tomatoes are very delicate. If they get warm, they get all soggy and pathetic looking. So I keep them in their own compartment in my refrigerator. McDonald's does the same thing with their McDLT. The burger stays hot on the McOven side, and the McFridge side keeps the lettuce and tomato cool and crisp. They're kept apart until I put them together. That's why the McDLT tastes so good and fresh. Mmm.